This MA, the MA in the philosophy of nature, information and technology, is to give us an opportunity to think about what it means to live today in material world. We're living in a complex world of communication, exchange of information. We as human beings are part of this world, embedded in it, and technology is part of the way in which we are embedded in that world and part of it. There are many thinkers today thinking about what it means to be not just human, but post-human. This, we feel, is very much philosophy for now. It draws on the history of philosophy and on the history of science. There are figures going back through the history of modern philosophy and science and back into ancient philosophy in particular that will inform the program and inform the thinking that goes into it. But this is all about now, really. It's about how we understand ourselves, our relation to technology, what that does to us and our existence, and how we connect with the material world itself, understood in terms of information and complexity. We will talk about issues such as climate change and climate crisis and how we understand that in the context of these ideas. And so these themes all come together, right? And the MA is designed to give us an opportunity to think about all this connection between the themes and what becomes of this in terms of our understanding of ourselves, our understanding of the natural world, and our understanding of our, specifically, our relation to the natural world.